But Union forces
bronze Napoleon cannon from the American Civil War.
At Culp's Hill, Confederates outnumber Union troops 3-1. They fight in